Hello, good morning students. Today let us go to the next topic of 7th standard syllabus in English, that is avoid plastics. Yesterday we have learned the poem that is gymnastic block. Today let us learn the prose, that is avoid plastics. So first of all, it is time to say no to the plastic. So let us go in detail about this lesson, to how we have to conserve our should not pollute our environment, how we have to preserve our environment. So we should say no to plastic. So about detailed note of this lesson, let us go to the depth of this lesson by having some important pictures regarding this lesson.
Dear children, plastic is not a strange product to anyone. It is everywhere in present world, and it has become a part of our life. Alexander Pox created the first man-made plastic. He demonstrated it at an international exhibition in London. He named it as Parkstein. The common and wide use of plastic is mainly because it is expensive, it is long-lasting, and it is easy to make. This substance can be molded into any form by heating, and it can be retained in that particular form when cooled. It can be made into thin and light material, which is now widely used to make hard and disposable carry bags or packing materials. These qualities cause threat to the environment as it is cheap and easily available. People dispose plastic everywhere. Plastic stays on the earth's surface for many centuries. As it is long-lasting and it is impossible to decompose, it ultimately causes enormous environmental hazards. Due to migration, plastic pollution is highly concentrated in big cities. When these are thrown after use, they remain in the soil in the same form as they are non-biodegradable. Plastic causes serious damage to the environment at every stage of its production or even in its disposal. To reduce the risk involved in plastic, the usage should be minimized, which can result in production. The chemical that is used in the production of plastics is toxic and can cause serious damage to all living beings. Even recycling of plastic causes problems. The worst thing is that recycling degrades the quality of plastic and demands the production of more plastic to make original product. A single plastic sheet can take about 1,000 years to rot. It also has bad impact on the food chain. Plastic is one of the causes for global warming. Rivers have become the main dumping ground for plastics, which pollute water, marine life, and also the air that we breathe. Many are being profited by plastic. Those who get profit from plastics, are trying to dispute. They are trying to dispute the harm that it causes. You can't completely stop the use of plastic, but can definitely minimize its production. For a healthy future, the use of plastic should be minimized at any cost. Dear children, these are the important key points of this lesson, that is avoid plastic. Now let us go to the important that is glossary, that is mouth means give a shape to, disposable means meant to be used once and thrown, non-biodegradable means not capable of being decomposed, enormous means very large or huge, hazards means risky or dangerous, migration move from one place to another. Toxic is nothing but poisonous. Recycling convert waste to reusable material. Global warming, the increase in temperature of Earth's atmosphere. And marine is nothing but found in sea. So thank you for watching this video, dear children. So please go on through this video. Thank you.